Well, new this morning, Sears continuing to struggle and now filing for Chapter 11 of bankruptcy. We are learning Sears was unable to pay a $134 billion debt payment, which was actually due today. The company has reached a deal with its lenders that will allow it to keep hundreds of stores open for now. But as part of this new deal, Sears is expected to close at least 150 stores immediately. Sears, which has been around for 132 years, has struggled financially in recent years. Well,